These are the top tourist destinations brought to us by way of the U.S. of A. Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we're counting down our picks for the top 10 must-visit American cities. Just to be clear, while we're fully aware that the American continent itself is comprised of numerous nations, we're focusing on cities specifically in the United States, as other American nations are home to dozens of other cities that deserve their own separate list. We're ranking these cities based on how beautiful they are, how fun they are, and how much they have to offer tourists. Number 10, Honolulu, Hawaii. Hawaiian for calm port, it's not difficult to see how this state capital received its name. While the city houses many run-of-the-mill modern views from the high-rises of Waikiki Beach to the consumer outlets of what's touted as the world's largest open-air shopping center, it continues to remain a must-visit paradise for its natural landscapes and native habitats. This modern Eden is the perfect destination for tourists seeking an exotic escape near the borders of the contemporary world. Number 9. Washington, D.C. It's not just politics as usual in the United States Capitol. There are tons of things to see and do. Visitors can enjoy the city's awe-inspiring and diverse architecture, with both modern buildings and historic structures that range in style from Georgian Revival and Beaux-Arts to Romanesque and much more. Home to numerous national landmarks including the Lincoln Memorial, the National Mall, Capitol Hill, and of course the White House, it should come as no surprise that tourism is the second most profitable industry in the District of Columbia. Number 8. Miami, Florida. Ranked not only as one of America's cleanest cities, but also one of the richest, this child of the Sunshine State is filled with views of cityscapes and coastline, making it one of the crown jewels of America's Southeast. Another reason to visit Miami is for its reputation as the supposed capital of Latin America. The city earned that nickname for its large Spanish-speaking and Cuban-American populations. As a destination for a perfect summer getaway, the city has garnered further prominence for its broad beaches, clean water, and the Port of Miami, currently dubbed the cruise capital of the world. Number 7. Boston, Massachusetts. Located on the coast of one of America's four Commonwealth states, Massachusetts' capital is a city rich in history, culture, and business. Home to countless tourist hotspots like Fenway Park, Faneuil Hall, and the Old State House on the Freedom Trail, the city's built environment embodies an unmatchable charm that perfectly preserves the spirit of a colonial America meshed in a modern world. Today, the capital continues to thrive with its proud achievements in medicine and higher education, the buildings and sites of which have garnered their own special breed of tourism. Number 6. Las Vegas, Nevada. It's gone by many other names, from epithets including Glitter Gulch and the entertainment capital of the world, but most famously, Vegas is known as Sin City. Renowned for its ultimate tourist destination, the Strip, Las Vegas is home to some of the world's largest and most popular mega-resort casinos and hotels. While it has recently begun drawing in more families and retirees, Vegas and its collection of worlds within a single neon realm remains a prominent tourist destination for its novelty architecture, nightlife, gaming grounds, and live entertainment, adult or not. Number 5. Los Angeles, California. Known as the City of Angels, this colorful metropolis is home to a broad diversity of peoples and subcultures that make LA a world of its own. While popular tourist attractions in Los Angeles like Santa Monica, Beverly Hills, and Hollywood, as well as other California cities like San Diego, remain an absolute must, there are many other reasons to visit the film industry capital of the world. From the expanding nightlife in its downtown district, to its thrilling amusement parks, to its gorgeous scenery, to its many museums, Los Angeles has something for everyone, especially lovers of the movie industry. Number 4. New Orleans, Louisiana. Another tourist destination rich in history and culture, thanks to its reputation as the birthplace of jazz, New Orleans stands as the perfect Southern belle in the form of a city. Garnering prominence for its legendary French Quarter and the infamous nightlife boulevard appropriately named Bourbon Street, this city is crammed with all sorts of contained and colorful chaos, regardless of whether or not it's time for Mardi Gras. Anarchic avenues aside, Magazine Street, just one of many other decorative and eccentric corners of the city, is home to boutique shops and antique stores with goodies that you'll swear are from another world. Number 3, Chicago, Illinois. Taking the third spot on our list is America's third most populated city. With an ever-growing metropolitan area often referred to as Chicagoland, the Windy City's history and modern-day evolution continues to attract more outsiders for tourist mainstays like cuisine, sightseeing, and sports, as it's one of the few American cities to have professional athletic teams in all major sports leagues. Couple Bears and Cubs fans with historical landmarks like the Chicago Theater, the Navy Pier, and a magnificent skyline, and you have a criminally underrated city worth visiting. Number 2, San Francisco, California. As a center of culture and commerce in Northern California, this must-visit city acts as central headquarters for dozens of contemporary enterprises, including Gap and Twitter, to name a few. Prominent for its wide array of architectural styles in areas like the famous hippie district Haight-Ashbury, its cable cars and tourist attractions like the Golden Gate Bridge, Lombard Street, Alamo Square, and Alcatraz, San Francisco should easily make the list of every building buff and sightseer's musts. The cherry on top here is the city's fine history as an epicenter of progressive movements, attracting diverse groups of visitors from every generation. Before we unveil our top pick, here are some honorable mentions. Number 1, New York City, New York. Taking top honors on our list is the Big Apple, home to countless millions and Lady Liberty herself. Dubbed the city that never sleeps, NYC is the hub of numerous multi-billion dollar enterprises, with Wall Street serving as the front line of all the commercial madness. Business aside, the city is prominent for its unbeatable and breathtaking cityscape views, its appreciation for the arts, and its vivid individuals that bring it all to life year-round. Whether you're shopping or eating, or heading to Central Park, to one of the city's various quaint neighborhoods like Soho or the West Village, to tourist hotspots like the Empire State Building, or to one of the many world-class museums, New York City is the place to see and be seen. Do you agree with our list? With so many other beautiful cities to choose from, we're sure we've missed a few of your favorites. Which American cities are at the top of your travel wish list? For more informative travel videos and entertainment top 10s, be sure to subscribe to WatchMojo.com.